The Toronto Raptors have a choice to make about Bruce Brown. Do we keep him? Do we not? Will he stay in Toronto for the whole year, or will we trade him in trade deadline? This particular hypothetical blockbuster trade, it would be between the Raptors and the Cleveland Cavaliers. What the Cavs would get is Bruce Brown and a 2025 second round pick via Portland for Caris LeVert and Dean Wade. What LeVert provides is a huge amount of scoring talent. He shot 40% from three last year. He wasn't too hot from the field goal, only shooting 43%. All I'm looking at is how many threes he puts up and how many he gets in. For Dean Wade, he's not well known, but he is a pretty good defender. He can look for the open man, cut to the basket. He gets rebounds on both ends of the floor. I would do this if this is a realistic trade that the Cavaliers would be okay doing.